Hello, my name is Kristine Thayer and I am a breast cancer survivor. About 3 years ago, I was undergoing treatment for invasive ductal carcinoma of my left breast. I began treatment with chemotherapy for about 5 months, which then led to a bilateral mastectomy and then 30 rounds of radiation. I was so fortunate to know Holly Brown, who is the director of Looking and Feeling Fab, a nonprofit organization that focuses on treating side effects from different treatments that really affect your skin. And I was introduced to NeoGenesis, an amazing skincare company that made all the difference. Before I began my radiation treatment, I was utilizing some of the NeoGenesis creams and serums. Specifically, I was using the NeoGenesis Recovery Serum on my breast prior to radiation therapy. And I did that liberally and frequently. And I have to say that I was so fortunate not to experience the first and third degree burns that many of my friends did during radiation treatment. And I do attribute that to the wonderful products made by NeoGenesis. So today, I have to say that I have no evidence of disease. My hair is growing back and my skin feels amazing. And that's definitely due to the fact that I've been using NeoGenesis's creams, lotions, and serums. So every day I start my regimen with the cleanser and then I utilize the moisturizing mist followed by the skin serum. And then on my eye area, I utilize the eye serum, which helps combat puffiness and redness. On the days that I'm doing a really big cleanse, I utilize the recovery serum on my face as well. And so I'm very fortunate to have found this product, and I just wanted to share what a fan I am and show my gratitude for finding this product because it really made such a difference during my treatment and after as well.